65 divided by 100 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here 0 point is not less. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 7 is 700. Is greater. Multiplied by 6 is 600. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 50. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 point only once. 500. 100 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 6. 600 is greater. Multiplied by 5 is 500. Okay. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore finish. Finish.